In this video, I will show you how to draw sine graph. So column A would be our angle and column B would be our sine function. First value, we would have 0 angle and the function would be is equals to sine and then select the angle, press enter. So sine 0 is 0 and this would be in radians. So we want to put equal the previous angle plus pi, pi is 180 degrees, divided by 16. We are dividing 180 by 16. So we will get 16 points to cover 180 degrees. And then we will cover 360 degrees by making it twice. So this is the second point. And if I will drag and leave it until 34, the number 34 would be 360 degrees. And all I can do here, double click here, and it will create for us the sine function. So now we got the sine results in column B. Now you need to go to the insert. Okay. Select these two columns first, and then go to charts, and then click on here, where it says scatters, and then select this graph, which is scatter with smooth lines. And you can see as easily as that, we have drawn our sine graph.
I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.